Hello everyone, this is Dr. Tai. Welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how to crochet crocodile stitch. Let's get started. Row 1. Make a slip knot. Chain multiples of 3. The total chains equals to all number. In this demonstration, I made 21 chains. Row 2, make 1 double crochet in the 3rd chain stitch. Chain 2. Skip 2 stitch. Make 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Repeat the pattern. Chain 2. Skip 2 stitch. 2 double crochet in 1 stitch. Row 3. Chain 3. Make a 4 double crochet. Chain 1. Make 5 double crochet. Chain 1. Skip waist stitch. Repeat the pattern. 5 double crochet. Chain 1, make another 5 double crochet. 撑腕。Skip wastage. At the end of this row, make 5 double crochet. Chain 1.Make another 5 double crochet. This video is sponsored by HPRT. So before we start row 4, I would like to introduce you this HPRT 2-inch thermal label printer to you. Let's unboxing together. So this is a thermal label maker. No ink or toner needed. You couldprint clear and durable labels for home, office, and commercial use. So if you have a small business, it's very convenient. This is the instruction manual. This printer automatically matches printing templates to get rid of complicated choices, providing worry-free printing experience.This printer applies thermal technology with no need for printing ink. So it's healthy, environmental friendly, cost effective and hassle free. This is the printer. The Bluetooth connection makes it very convenient and highly efficient. You could printAnytime, anywhere. It is supported by a strong app. It is equipped with both good appearance and strength to unlock more using scenarios. So it's a very product for small business. Please click the link in the description below to place order. Let's get back to our tutorial. Row 4.Chain 3, 1 double crochet. Chain 2, 2 double crochet. Repeat, chain 2, 2 double crochet. at the end of this row. Turn 2. One double crochet. Turn 3. Slip stitch. Row 5. Turn 1. Five double crochet. Turn 1. Five double crochet. Turn 1. Skip wig stitch. Repeat the pattern. 5 double crochet. Chain 1. 5 double crochet. Chain 1. Skip waist stitch. At the end of this row, make 5 double crochet. Chain 1, another 5 double crochet. Chain 1. Slip stitch. Row 6. Chain 3. One double crochet. Chain 2. 2 double crochet. Repeat the pattern. Chain 2. 2 double crochet till the end of this row. Thank you. Rule 7, chain 3, full double crochet. Chain 1, 5 double crochet. Chain 1.Skip waist stitch. 5 double crochet. Chain 1, 5 double crochet. Chain 1.Skip waist stitch. Repeat the pattern. 5 double crochet. Chain 1.5 double crochet. Chain 1.Skip waist stitch. At the end of this row, make 5 double crochet. Chain 1, 5 double crochet. Row 8, chain 3, 1 double crochet, chain 2, 2 double crochet.Repeat.Chain 2, 2 double crochet. at the end of this row. Chain 2, one double crochet. Chain 3, slip stitch. Sorry, I missed chain 2 here in the demonstration. Please follow the written instruction. Row 9, chain 1, 5 double crochet. Chain 1, 5 double crochet. Chain 1.Skip waist stitch. Repeat the pattern. 5 double crochet. Chain 1. 5 double crochet.Chain 1, skip waist stitch. At the end of this row, 5 double crochet.Chain 1, 5 double crochet. Chain 1, slip stitch, for the whole project, we need to repeat the pattern from row 6 to row 9. There is tips to make the project looks pretty.So you could use glue to glue the bottom part of the stitch, or you could use the yarn to sew the bottom part of the stitch. So after we applied the tips, the project looks more neat. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.